Welcome back, everyone. So, we are currently delivering some confidential documents to the way station west of Capital Knot. Is that what it was called? Basically, somewhere a little northwest of... Why do I want to like that? What is it? Lemon. Is that the person that... Oh, it's a place I can rest? Okay. Interesting. Okay. What? Oh, is it out of power? No. Okay, that was weird. But yeah, for some reason that was going on. I do have to cross the river at some point. This looks like a good a place as any. At least I believe I have to cross the river. Fabulous. I really need to remember to scan. Lord. Okay, yeah, I need to go to that way station. Alright, don't want to fall. Although, how damaged... Okay, I was going to say, how damaged can documents get, but they can tear and crumble and burn. Don't know why crashing on a motorcycle would make him burn, unless there was a big combustible explosion. I guess that does make sense. But, paper's not fragile, is the thing. And what's the trash can about? Disc-based media. I mean, I don't need it, because it's destroyed. I'm gonna pick it up anyway. Alright, back onto the way station, which is past this watchtower, or is that watchtower part of the way station? I already don't remember this way station. Although, I'm pretty confident that is a watchtower. Ooh! And a generator. Thank you. Although, the battery power isn't too bad. Does the level 3 function different? I mean, it's leveled up. I'm sure it has some kind of difference, but... Okay. Oh, those are things that are go... That's my target. Okay. But... I should pick those up if I come across them. And actually, I should probably... You know, do I really want the motorcycle? Because... Well, no, if I scan, I was going to say, because I'm missing all of these crystals, but... I'm not scanning. That's why I'm missing the crystals. Nice. Hello! I don't know why I'm liking it, but I am. I mean, mushrooms are cool. Ecology is interesting. Oh no, I didn't want to open the cargo, but good, I didn't hold it long enough, so I didn't. And there's another watchtower. Is that the one I built? No. The one I built's probably gone. Okay. You know what? What do I want to do with this? I don't think I can really take it to the way station. I think... I'm grabbing that. Don't know why, but I am. Okay. Is there some way around? Or do I have to ditch? Or build a bridge? I wasn't, but that's suspicious. Yeah, I need that bridge. I don't have the metal for it. Oh, right, pick up.
There we go.
Ooh, this one plays music. Oh, that was a quick charge. Okay. Okay, I need 600 more. I definitely don't have that. Forgot to turn off my heater. Be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Although, no time should have passed. Unless I got really lazy. But I made note of whereabout in my recording that was. I should have edited that out. Huh. Will the bike spawn elsewhere? Because I got a bail. I got a bail on it. That's not run. Oh, I need a scan before going in there. Okay, we're safe. Ooh, climbing anchor. And also these way station packages. So I'm noticing the bottom left, the boot thing. Is that actually the boots that I'm wearing, like wearing down? Okay, that's on boot clip. Oh my goodness. Yeah, those are... So, I need to replace them a little earlier than fully destroyed? Is that the case? So yeah, let's just switch those out. Oh, no. Okay. So that bar is restored, and I did notice it fluctuating. So I think it was pretty beneficial to switch them out. Because is it that it makes the stamina go faster? Is that... Oh. Hi. Fancy seeing you here. Let's see. I could store those boots. And there was resins right over... hi. He was talking to himself. Right, okay, that's what I wanted. Old magazines. Where were those resins? I feel like they were right across the riverbank. Where was that climbing anchor? Anchor. There is everything. Okay. There's... Oh, both of those things. Cool. And again, I'm really not sure how this world works. Like, Maroki did a... another player leave it there, like an actual other player, and we're all connected online and something like that, or... Oh, geez. Do I really want the climbing anchor? Can I change cargo? Can I change at all? I don't think that really changed much. I do notice that that disc I picked up is attached to the suit. Where am I going again? Am I going in the right direction? I think so, yeah. I think I want to get to those floodlights. Yeah. Oof. That feels like a long way off. Man, wish I had the bike. Okay. So how do I want to A, get across, and B, get up? I see these bridge markers, so I want to pick that up too. But oh, whoa. Steady. I was not paying attention. That is dangerous. That's like the one that doesn't have legs.
This one's for you. Today's a good day.
All right, almost there. I still don't exactly know what's going on. What is Catch Breath about?
Let's just sit here for a second.
Okay, that's good to know. Is there any... I mean, I imagine it probably is beneficial to stamina? Okay. Almost there. If only I had the bike. But the bridge isn't there yet. Although, I wonder if, like, it's gonna be completed as soon as this happens. That'd be hilarious, but it does say there's missing materials, but I don't know. The game could be pulling my leg. I truly don't know. Alrighty. Yeah, let's see what that does. Am I doing all of them? Delivering cargo.
Well, I'll be. We've just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not judge a book by its cover, though. Let me take a closer look.
You okay?
Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky.
So was that an importance? Maybe that wasn't as important as... I can't remember. I remember... I feel like there were a few different missions I could accept. Or deliveries or whatever. Did I pick an important one? I mean, that's fine. I was probably going to do it eventually anyway. I mean, then again, I'm not going to 100% this game, I'm sure. Okay, yeah, let's just skip all of this. It's not that important. I'm guessing a lot.
Find treasures left in this world. And you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
And there was already one there, wasn't there? I'm saying I can make a delivery? No, wait. I would have thought that... Okay. Oh, this is... For the relay thing, not... I see. My bad. Okay. Take on orders. What do we have? Oh, these are just standard orders. Huh. Fish from a BT area. Ooh, all the way to the wind farm. There's no special orders for Sam? Fish from a BT area. When have I fished in this game? Sure, why not? Load all. Sure, whatever. Head out. I do need to balance out, though, don't I? Okay, will it keep going if I check on... Okay, so I have... Okay. I already have the fish. I kind of did get that idea from... You know, the little summary at the end there, but wasn't certain. And the bridge is not up, so there goes that hypothesis. Is that a path? Okay, no, still have to go across the river. And then I should find the bike, which was just on the shore there, right? Somewhere. Is that it over there? How big of a ladder? How big can the ladder get? Also, how many do I have? Do I just have the one? That's the wrong one. Especially since I just pressed it instead of holding it. No, I have three ladders. Yeah, it's not gonna go all the way. Yeah. I do need to balance everything again. Because I do notice the ladder didn't return to where it was. Also, I have three ladders, so that seems like overkill. I am on a time limit, so I probably shouldn't. But they're both going the way I'm going. Oh, that's heavy. Good thing I have a bike. Or whatever. Which one's heavier? Nope, they're the exact same. Okay, have to do that. Though I am moving mighty slow. I could have dropped them both and then brought the bike over. Probably what I should have done. Actually, what I should do is balance everything out. Nope. Actually, save that. Okay. That is already much better. I mean, I'm still moving super slow. But that's alright. I think I have enough time to go back and get that other thing. Unless, I don't know what the bike's storage is. Come on.
Too close.
Come on. There we go. Okay. Lost cargo on to bike. Okay, so it has the same capacity I do. Okay. Let's go back and get this one. Although, this bike, again, is not really fast. Did he call it a speed demon earlier or something? Because, not really fitting. Alright, that's that. Load onto bike. And confirm. Cool. Let's use the vehicle and get our bearings. Where are we going? Come on, Vominos! Everybody, let's go! Okay, oh. So overloading is a problem, but... Oh. Shnikes. I did overload, didn't I? Dang. Yeah, because they're both 63 kilogram each. So that's 126. I could put one on the back. On Sam's back. Am I even going the right direction? Generally, yes. Although, I know there's a couple of generators in between here and Capital City. So... Yep, there's one. And I'm not gonna pick that up. And I need to remember to scan. Because... That's dangerous. Okay. So it still affects top speed, but at least we can top off, you know, from the on the generators. And that bridge is waiting to be built too. Dang. And I need to remember to steer as soon as I get out of this, because I saw a thing that I'm going to crash into. Okay, but I wasn't holding it down, so I didn't have any momentum. Yay for having too much weight! And also, not a fast bike. I'm sure that helped, too. Oh, that's a lot of things. Oh! Bridge.
Okay, here you go, speed demon.
Yeah, see? Speed demon. What? This thing is not a speed demon. I mean, it's cool and all, but Speed Demon is not an appropriate name for it. Definitely faster than going by foot, absolutely. But, again, Speed Demon. Man. Thank you, bridge.
Hello?
Oh, I can't like it, or... Okay.
I'm Sam. And I'm Sam, too.
Okay. Didn't crash into him once again. I was kind of like, oh, is it gonna... Nope, I'm definitely gonna crash into him, but it left in the nick of time. Alright. Deliver all the above. Yeah, and the fuels are on the bike, so... Those will be taken off automatically. Cool.
How you doing, Sam?
All right. Okay, so I've kind of been wondering how much can I do off screen, and I feel like this has given me a good answer to that. One of the reasons I even, you know, because I knew there were side missions, of course. I don't know. Wasn't 100% sure. And, you know, being out there, is the baby going to get tuckered and I'll have to take a break in the room? And then, well, leaving the room, therefore, you know, trigger some kind of thing with Cliff? Are there any special orders? Yes, there are. Oh, Port Knot City. Okay. And I haven't been there yet, correct? 50 kilogram. Okay, I'm definitely gonna run into mules and or BTs.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you.
Okay.
While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
I'm still not really sure what blood levels really have to do in here, but okay.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon.
That ain't true. I got the poop bombs to prove it.
So they're basically modified hand grenades. At least that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
Okay. I see. And that is really heavy. Yes. I'm definitely going to load a lot of that onto the bike. I just hope I don't have to leave the bike.
Order assigned.
You know what? Let's get rid of a couple ladders. Da-da-da. And I probably... What are these different levels? Okay. Alright, didn't really do a lot for the weight, but it did something, you know? I was at 80, now I'm at 74. Okay. So... These are the heavy ones, right? I currently have 34 kilogram on me, so that's not bad. Yeah, well, you gonna change your mind when I'm on the vehicle? Yeah. Yeah, so shush.
Sam.
What up?
Up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades? Might be worth taking a look.
Hmm. They're gonna make me take on the BTs, like, now it's not a, hey, if you do, then why not? Now it's just like, no, you're doing this. Or, oh, I'd have to pick it up. Well, if I could do it on my way. I just kinda wanna see what the details entail. I do the terminal on... Nah. And I'm parked on it. Fabulous. Okay. Okay. Equipment trial, hermetic grenade. So I'm just assuming that okay. Didn't really give me a spiel about it. Okay, but it's given me the details in the upper left, so at least there's that. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Eesh. Gonna intentionally go into BT territory just to mess with things. That sounds smart. What's up?
Looks like you've got some more orders to take care of.
Indeed.
Remember, once you get to Portnot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
So, is he telling me once I get past ports, I won't be able to turn around? Anyways, yeah, let's look at the map. I do not need to go to the incinerator. So, yeah, let's take a right. And just double checking the map. We're doing better, but we can turn some more. Fabulous. Just smooth. Bridge links make the world a better place. Okay. Fabulous. I mean, I could read it to actually get the details, but why would I do that? Am I going to be able to get up that? No, I still haven't gone right enough. Am I even turning in the right direction? Yes. And that looks like BT territory, so... Oh boy! Oh, it said instrument, so I'm like, ooh, I want an instrument, but it's a medical instrument. I was hoping an instrument. Like mayonnaise. Ah, it's raining, of course. BT territory, should have known it. There's a PCC, that's always... Crap. Where are the BTs? Ah. Okay. What's riding a bike in BT territory gonna be like? I could throw it, but I don't want to do so until I see a BT. Well, that's going crazy. Oh! Yeah!
see major fluctuations in the local temperature. Wait. You just took out a BT, didn't you?
Damn straight.
Fine work, Sam. Fine work.
Well, I need to... It says I don't have to collect that crystal. It just says collect a crystal. Because I just kind of want to get back to the bike and rush through BT territory if I can. Yep, that seems to... that's still the wrong thing. Wait, where's the piss option? I want to pee on some BTs. Oh. Oh, do I need to collect another? Okay, just take a look at the map. Get on this. Fabulous. Let's get off real quick. This could be a very... What? I didn't press it again. Nor did I press it to get off. Don't know what that was about. Interesting. This does seem like it might be an option. Am I out? No, it's still raining, come on. Although this does seem better already. Okay, so that's the way station. Where am I going? The distribution center is one. And then Port City, right? That's the mule territory, I guess. That's the wind farm. Okay, so Port City. How do I get there? Well, we'll find a way. Oh, there's no route yet. That's what was confusing me. But no, I haven't discovered any routes. So, I mean, that just makes sense. Right, let's pay attention to the map again. Okay, just continue on in this general direction, it seems. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, okay. Right, mules. Oh boy, bunch of destroyed stuff. So yeah, we're definitely in mule territory. And once again, can I... Nope, can't piss on them. Come on! I was really excited to piss on an enemy. Damn. Yeah, continue on this general direction. Although...
Okay.
Do I have... Okay, I do not have anything that can be used as a weapon. Well, I mean, that's not true. I have many cases here. Any one of which could be used as a weapon. Is this the one I already cleared? No, I didn't clear it out completely, so... What are these little orange wisps about? Yeah, I could just drive the bike through here. No harm in doing that. Alright, so distribution center and port knot. Right. Just wanna... Okay. Yep, I see the path, kinda. Please don't be a cliff. No, it's not. Or at least, you know, it's not super sheer. Okay. We seem to be going along our way. Hopefully we don't enter any more BT territory, but we'll see. I do want to pick up the metals. That's going to be a lot of cargo on me. Not too bad, actually. Come on. Jeez. It's hard getting it to turn around. That does seem to be the... No, that's way too heavy. For myself or the bike. And what's the chiral network about? I already forgot. One of those things that sucks about just doing one session at a time. Definitely gonna get that. I need to build bridges, so metals will be a good idea. Also, I want to see how the, the container percentage is doing and all that. Alright, distribution center.
Wonder if anyone's watching.
So, why does he say that? Does that... And it's BT territory coming up. I could take a break, which... No, I actually haven't forgotten what I'm doing. Cargo ruined. Oops-a-doodles. Although, where's any of it? I see this disc-based media, but... It's what I ran over. Isn't it? Yeah. Sorry. Okay. What was needed here? Ooh. Stamina restored. Fatigue level reduced. Right. I'm right on it. Okay. I kind of, to be honest, I'm not really sure what this is all about. Like, what the chiral crystals do and recycling them or whatever, or claiming them. I know I bought something with them, but I can't remember what was up. Alright. Got that done. And of course it was an S. I'm just awesome like that. I'm an expert handler now. I'm an expert. Well, that seemed very... just definitive. Is that the word I want? Okay, no orders for Sam's. For Sam. Oh, okay. So... What will... I'm just doing it. I'm a little confused by how the systems work. I kind of should be paying more attention. So, am I going to have 150 metal in my stockpile now? Yes. Wow, that's actually a lot of metal. I could just use the disc-based media. It's not very heavy, not taking up much space, but I can't imagine it'd make a good weapon. And just what standard orders? I'm not going to either of those places right now. So, on to Port Knot? Now, this is untread territory. So, little. I don't want to say scared. Oh, and that's right, there's BT territory coming up. Okay, so. Go west. Just. Yeah, generally a good direction to go.
Sam, it's Hart.
Howdy.
Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Huh. Okay, that answered only a few things. Not the direction I'm going. And the hood's on. Oh? Oh, we got a few of those. Half-Life, oh Lord. Okay, so river north of this distribution center, is that what it was? Man, I just crossed this big old river. But Half-Life? Cube? There's no way this is gonna be the companion cube, is there gonna it could it be? Are either of those it? Is this okay, it's yeah, the way station west. I was gonna say, is this even the right way station? But pretty confident it is. Medical instrument, not it. I don't want the way station, I want the distribution. First aid kits, those are important and all, but. Okay, so. There's the distribution center. Here's the river. Here's north. Except that's. Oh, okay. So, we're not. Okay. Let's just travel alongside this river. How about that? What was that shine about? Oh. Okay, that's what that's about. Once again, just opening the map. Where's this cube? Can I cross those ladders with the bike? I mean, that sounds absurd, but it'd be really funny. Your Emperor. Okay, that's all way station stuff. I want, they said, return to the distribution center, yeah? Okay, let's look at that mail again. Just be safe. Just follow it northeast from the center. Okay. So the center is right there. Okay, and there's a little island between. Gotcha. Okay, let's... It doesn't specify which side of the river, though. Oh, hi. Of course, while I'm here, I can recharge the battery. Companion cube! Oh! It's apparently extra large. Companion cube. It's not gonna look like it, though. I mean...
Okay.
Yeah! It's even got a heart! Oh! Wow, I love it! Hopefully I don't have to take this to the incinerator. That would be terrible. Oh, hey. And I should probably check that other email. Oh, I guess I did set that up. I was gonna say, I didn't set that up, but... Yes, I did. Alright. Let's return the companion cube. That's not what I wanted. Okay. It's a companion cube. I love it. Please let there be some flavor text.
The legend returns. How you doing, Sam? You trying to put the rest of us to shame?
You've already said that. Good flavor text. Come on. I don't see any good flavor text. Oh well.
Oh, before I forget, this is for you.
Something companion cube related, please. Glasses? I mean, stylish, but what's the point? They're Gordon glasses. Nice. Honestly? How do I put the...
Please access delivery terminal or further.
And I got another one. You've been working hard, your portrait. That... Why does he want me to do that? I guess let's go into the room and just see what happens. Also, see if I can put the glasses on in there. I'm sure I can. I want those glasses. I want them. Okay, hold B. And I can't skip that. Although maybe that's just because it's gotta load the room. Although it's just one room. Can it really be loading that much? Now I can skip. Oh, that's new. Okay. Okay, is there gonna be anything special when I do anything in here and or leave? And I can't read the thing, the email. Actually, I could probably just read that from that little, thing that's on the wall. Yeah, the terminal. Okay. Guess it didn't really do anything. Huh. I guess I can't really say I'm that surprised. But I wanted to examine the table. Oh, I have two different kinds of glasses. I don't know if I feel those on Norman Reedus, though. You know? Those sunglasses? Sure. I think I'm gonna go without sunglasses or any kind of eyewear, though. How do I take them off? There we go. Do I want to top off on my stamina? Drink a monster or two? Nah, let's just leave. See if we get a new cliff scene. Yes, we do. Ooh, he's dancing, which... Okay, Mads Mikkelsen, that makes sense. He was a dancer. Lisa, I'm assuming.
So was on the anniversary of when we first met.
Is she in there? Why is she in there? Questions. But I am going to call this one right here. So thanks for tuning in, everyone. Take care of yourselves. Remember that you are valid. Bye-bye.